All right, folks, we are here in Valley Fair. I've got some chicken stuff here. David's got the same.
We got it from this place. Oh, you can't see it because of the column, but the Japanese place right there. So anyways, super, super good.
Highly recommend it. Highly recommend it.
All right, guys, we are now just finishing. It's very noisy here in the food court, so not sure how much you can hear us, but here we are. David and I are right there. Mom just left to go to the dance studio, and we are gonna chill here for a little bit, probably check out the Apple store, see if the barista, Justin, who's no longer barista, he works at Godiva. If he's working today, I don't know. I haven't texted him, but we'll see. We are now at Skechers here, trying to find David some shoes. So let's take a look at the ones that we've got.
Hey David, are you having fun yet? Are you having fun? Gucci? Okay, Gucci. Okay. Oh, the food was good, wasn't it? Yeah.
All right, we're just waiting on the lady to come back out with the shoes and the size that we're looking for. So anyways, I'm trying out this new camera from Moment. While I don't have a Moment lens, it lets me tap into some of the pro features that this, quote, iPhone Pro is supposed to have. The default camera doesn't allow you to do any customizations or settings. You can't even change the white balance. So anyways, so I'm gonna try this camera out. I also downloaded the Filmic Pro camera as well.
All right, folks, they didn't have the exact size in the style that we wanted, but they have a very similar size, so we're gonna try that out. But then also we have another pair of shoes that are similar in style that we are going to try out as well. So let's take a look here. David has these kind of netting booties here on. Okay. All right, David has them on now. What do you think? Yeah, that's what Skechers is known for, is the cushion on the bottom. Let me here a second, real quick. Here, stand up. Here, stand up. All right, let me check the toes here, the length. Okay, wiggle your big toe. Okay, actually that's pretty good. Wiggle the other one. Okay, that's about right. Okay. Yeah, you like them? Okay. Okay, now we are trying the second pair. Oh, did I not get everything out of the shoe? I did? Okay, wait, okay. All right, just being extra Gucci. Okay, these are slightly bigger shoes, I think. Here, why don't you tie them real quick, just so we get them all the way in. Or at least tighten the things. You don't have to tie them. Okay, there you go, perfect. Okay, ish. Okay, let's see here. Fit-wise, okay, here, wiggle the big toe. Oh yeah, actually, I like these a little bit better. Here, wiggle the big toe, yeah. What do you think? What do you think comfort-wise? Okay, okay.
I feel like it's a little more wide.
Okay. Okay, these feel a little bit too big? Okay. I mean, it's your shoe, so whichever one you think is going to be better, though. You think those are going to be better? Now, remember, you're going to have slightly thicker socks. Still? Okay. All right, we have the first pair of shoes back on. All right, let's just check the front toe again one more time here. Okay. Let's see the other one here. Okay, that's about right. Okay. Do like this a little bit. Okay, yeah. What about any heel slippage? Okay. All right. Pretty good? Okay. You like them? All right, we'll get these.
All right, folks, let me give you a quick update. It's been a while since I last did a vlog clip, but basically we went to the Apple store, got a couple new cords. We went to Lush. Oh, I forgot to tell Jenny, we went to Lush. We got some stuff. We also saw Justin, our old barista. He's in that store right there at the Godiva store. And of course, you know me, I got an iced tea. Super thirsty here, guys, so. That's about it. We're just gonna chill for just a little bit and then probably just head back home to play a little bit of Minecraft. David, thumbs up, Gucci?
All right, Gucci.